to meet you too, sir.
So what do you do for today?
I'm here for cooking. I'm gonna be a chef.
Alright. What is your greatest weakness between cooking?
Pardon me?
What is your greatest weakness between cooking?
Well, I'm a good chef and I know how to cook. And like I said, I've been to a school of arts and they told me how to cook.
Alright. What is your greatest strength?
Cooking.
Your greatest strength in cooking.
Oh, I can make all types of dishes.
Can you do more dishes than me?
My own. Chicken. All kind.
Describe your own.
Chinese food.
Yeah.
Alright.
Describe your typical work week.
Typical work week? You can be more specific.
Do you take work home with you? Like leftover work?
In this case, how would you take leftover work?
What motivates you to cook?
My talents. And, well, I graduated from the art school, so I cook.
How do you evaluate success?
That's a really good question. Well, I don't quite understand your question.
Not simple. What interests you have about this job?
Well, I see that we're in the kitchen right now, so I just see, pretty much.
Insane.
I want to cook.
Alright. What do you want this job for?
So I can have extra money in my pocket and start relying on my mother.
Why should we hire you?
Because you can count on me, not to ruin any meals or anything, or not be late, stuff like that.
Are you willing to travel around the world to cook?
Of course. Yes.
What can you contribute to this company?
My talents. I can give it all my talents.
What do you like to be remembered for?
The great chef is first place to have.
So do you have a resume?
Wait, yes I do actually.
So can I see it? Alright. So were you a great straight A student?
Yes, I am.
It says you straight A student, so.
I don't understand.
Straight F.
That's the first letter of my name.
F. It says F. We only have one A. So what do you think we hire you for this job for like a grade study?
That is the first letter of my name.
Okay, let's. Because now you're going somewhere where it doesn't need to go. If he's showing you. Wait, mama. If he's showing you his resume or his report card, and you're saying it's F and he's saying it's A, that first of all, that.
I won't bring an F for
you. Yeah, he wouldn't. I hope he wouldn't. And if you wouldn't take it somewhere like that, that's all just right. Not a.
Here you go.
But let's wrap it up.
How many hours do you work normally?
Normally, I work, this is my first job since I've been out of college. I just graduated college.
Did you work? Why do you really want this job? So it was nice meeting you. We're gonna see how it goes. I'm gonna see if that people.
Nice meeting you too.